A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 8th February, on the front page you have Ministry of Defence protested against PMO undermining Rafael negotiations. So the French side took advantage of parallel parleys by the PMO that weakened Indian team's position. So this is an exclusive report from the Hindu on the Rafael deal again, the negotiations for the deal. And this is RBI cuts rates to spur growth. So the repo rate has been reduced by 25 basis points. So EMIs, the EMIs paid on loans, this is expected to come down now. So because of there's a need to revive economic growth, the RBI Monetary Policy Committee has taken this decision. So, then this is only 50% of PAN linked to Aadhaar. So this is the detail which has come forth now. So the Central Board of Direct Taxes chairman has said that it is less than 2 months to go for the deadline to link PAN with Aadhaar. Only a little more than half have been linked so far. Then this is Bihar shelter home abuse case shifted to Delhi. So this is the Muzaffarpur, rather infamous shelter home abuse case, which was brought forth by this study. Tata Institute of Social Science study. So it has been shifted out of Delhi. The Supreme Court has asked Nageshwar Rao, the probe officer, why the probe officer was transferred. So this is the CBI interim director M. Nageshwar Rao being questioned in connection with the transfer of the probe officer. Then on page 3, you have Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik unveils statue of Guru Padmasambhava. So this is dedicated to Tibetan settlers in Jirang in Orissa. So Guru Padmasambhava is the founder of Tibetan Buddhism. On page 5, you have Kerala to get country's second longest rail tunnel. So this is 10.7 kilometer railway line, including a 9.02 kilometer tunnel, which has been proposed to connect the upcoming Vizhingam International Multipurpose Deepwater Seaport to the railway network. So this has been constructed, the infrastructure construction is taking place in Kerala. You can see the map shown here too. So this will be the country's second longest rail tunnel. On page 7, you have medical journals publisher under fire. So Dr. Run, this IJCP group is unethically partnering with e-cigarette makers as such, is what public health experts say. So this is it. Then this is regarding the front page news, only 50% of PAN are linked to Aadhaar. On the editorial page, the first editorial is growth prop. So this is regarding the RBI, that RBI cut of repo rate. So this is the front page news today, and this is the editorial regarding that. It says that concerns over fiscal deficit still remain, though the rate has been cut. And the second editorial is still partisan. So this is regarding the State of the Union address of President Donald Trump, which was there in news yesterday. So it says Trump had restrained himself in the speech, but did not do anything to bridge the divide. Then the lead article is Governing India's Many Spaces. So it talks about, how the social and natural environment suffers. So as India is developing, we need to conserve a natural environment too and the social environment too. Then the article below is the road to peace runs through Tehran. So this is regarding Afghan peace process. It is stated that India needs to enhance its role in stabilizing Afghanistan. It has to play a significant role here too, because it also has its stake in Afghanistan. We have been building infrastructure in Afghanistan. Peace in Afghanistan is essential for us too. We cannot, because Taliban is controlled by its masters in Pakistan, as it is said. So it is, the article says that Iranian card could help India enhance its role in stabilizing Afghanistan. So road to peace runs to Tehran. Then on Fridays on the op-ed page, we have this coverage. Yes, no, it's complicated. So today the question is, will the rupees 6,000 farmer payout help? So there are three viewpoints. So this is an important topic. Yes, no, and it's complicated. Then this is regarding the INF treaty, which has been abandoned by USA, and Russia has also opted out. So it says that US, because of this action, may have dragged China and Russia into new arms race. On page 11, you have the Air India One. The security of Air India One, it is said, used by the Prime Minister and President, may soon be on par with that Air Force, that of Air Force One, which is used by American President on the United States. So this is the coverage on that. And below is Rohingya issue dominates India-Bangladesh discussion. So India tries to repatriate Rohingyas. It wants to send the Rohingyas back, and Bangladesh has the largest refugee camp for Rohingyas. So India-Bangladesh relations have Rohingyas as an important issue now. You should know that they're originally from Myanmar. So they have been persecuted there and they have been fleeing from the country. Then there's no important news on the international page. On the business page, you have Das to meet bank CEOs to discuss passing on rate cut to customers. So this is regarding Shaktikant Das, the RBI governor. He is expected to meet the bank CEOs because RBI has done a rate cut. So this has to be passed on by the banks to customers too. So this is the entire detail regarding this. And this is debt mutual funds may benefit from relaxed FPI norms, foreign portfolio investment norms. So RBI has relaxed the provisions of the provisions that barred FPIs from having more than 20% exposure of total corporate bond portfolio towards a single corporate entity. So this relaxation will benefit debt mutual funds. On page 14, you have government forms panel on regional transport planes. So this is a move which will boost aircraft making in the country. Then on the last page, you have this coverage. New Mars rover named after Rosalind Franklin. So this is a British-made rover that will set off Mars on Mar for Mars next year in search of signs of life. So this has been named after DNA pioneer Rosalind Franklin. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asr.com in the current affairs section. So here the daily current affairs is available in a PDF format for download too. And for a detailed video course, you can enroll for a separate course. So details of that course are also provided here. So that is it. Thank you.